So here we are in the city of Ushuaia, the southernmost city of South America. Robert and I are about to go on a helicopter ride around the city and a bit through the Andes Mountains. My first helicopter ride, so super, super excited. We'll see how it goes.
Hello, Rob. You signing your life away?
That's what
happened. You're feeling the nervous? Why? You've done a helicopter ride.
Thank you for flying at the end of the world with HeliUshuaia.
Time to get away to see if we can get on the helicopter.
I'm able to get on because I have 73 kilos.
Well, I'll be good.
What was the limit?
120.
Oh, okay, I'm in.
Cheers.
How was your flight?
Not enough wind.
Not enough wind, what do you mean?
I wanted it really windy so that you experienced a proper helicopter journey.
What wasn't proper about it?
You didn't shoot yourself.
Hey.
Hello.
So how was it?
Amazing, I got my certificate.
What's your certificate?
Being a good flyer. Certificate says that we've been over the end of the world, top of the Andes mountain range, in a helicopter Robinson 44 over Ushuaia. We did it though.
Hey.